What's up, guys? So the last video, if you guys didn't see, I went to Dollar Tree and I got these cool little slime balls as a vending machine. They're pretty small, definitely for 50 cents. I think they should have at least been 25 cents at least. But they're very cute and tiny, which I'm going to show you guys like all of them, which I already opened them up to play with them. So just ignore that. I had the wrapping papers of them and all that. Bye bye. So I have these. I have this blue one. I'm happy I got different colors. I got blue, purple, and then I got this very cute green one. So I'm going to start out with the green one, then the blue one. Yeah, I don't know. But let's get started. Oh yeah, guys, thank you so much for six subscribers, which I did not know I was going to get that many. But the last time I checked my phone, I only had two. Yeah, was it one? It was two. So we went up 4 subscribers, so thank you so much for that. But if we get to 20 subscribers, guys, we will do a big surprise party of 50-50. 50 would be a huge surprise party. But let's begin. So the first one we have is, we'll just go start. I don't care which one I do first. I have this cute little blue one. They're so tiny. They're 50 cents, but I think they should have been at least 25 cents or 5 cents. But, you know, let's open it up. I'm going to show you guys how they look, how they feel. They're very tiny, but they're just so cute. I don't know what you do with them. I guess you just, I don't know, but they're so cute. I don't know what they expect you to do. I just smush it in my hand. Ugh, it just smells like paint. I don't like it. But yeah, I just like to smush it. And I'm going to add it to my slime and squishy collection. So yeah, guys, here is this little slime. Next one! So the next one I have is this very cute purple, and it has a little bit of blue in it, which I wish you guys could see. I took it out of the container. I was going to show you guys the container. But yeah, it's very cute. They're just so tiny. See, guys, this is worth 50 cents. These are all 50 cents for this small thing. But it's, like, so cute. Take it over the camera, but it has blue and then it has purple. It's just so cute. Next one. I found them. So the next one we have, guys, is this cute green one, which I already showed you guys. We're gonna see what it looks like. This one like has to be my favorite one because it's so fun to play with. This is the first one I started to play with whenever I got it. It's so cute. It's very fun. I like this one. This one has to be my favorite out of all of them, guys. Because it's just, like, so fun. I wonder if they're pokey. So, I can't poke at it. But, yeah, they're so small. And so snivy. They're just so cute. But, yeah. I love this one. But make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to press the subscribe button. Make sure to get us to 20 subscribers. I know you guys can do it. Let's do this. And make sure to give this video to 10 likes. I love you guys so much.